guys, thank you for coming to this momentous event for Alienmonk. Palakpakan po natin sarili natin. I wanna thank Teddy Gab, We Are Imaginary, Blaster and the Celestial Clowns, and Public Places for coming and for playing. Now, I just want to present to you Alienmonk!
Thank you, everybody. I can't believe it's been 2 fucking years. So 2.5 fucking years since we last did this. You gotta be kidding me. I guess we all know what happened, but it's fucking great to be back and great to be playing in front of a crowd again. It's been a long time. So we haven't played a gig together in a very, very long time because we've got absolutely no fucking idea what's going to happen here. So hang on and enjoy the ride. This is a song about the year it all went shit-shaped. We're of a slightly different genre, by the way. This is a song about the year it all went shit-shaped. This is a song called Take Back the Rap.
Go!
two bass players, so Phil wasn't sure if he was going to be able to play. And then Rio from Pastor Van Dong was going to play, and then he got COVID. And so the kid came in, who we met like 5 days ago now, who's just fucking such an awesome bloke. Yeah! And then Phil got better, and so now we got two bass players. Yeah! Thank you. This is a song called Whiskey Eyes.
Take it there, yeah.
really dark one?
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, yes, we do.
Hurry up. If someone just say hurry up.
It's fucking great to see everyone here again, huh? It's been a really long time, yeah?
Donald, we missed you!
I missed you too, buddy.
Be honest.
Yeah, you're awesome in small doses, pal. It's coming up in a bit, it's coming up in a bit. All the old stuff's coming up in a bit. Let's get into all the new stuff, yeah?
I like your old stuff better than your new stuff. I like your old stuff better than your new stuff.
This stuff I'll never care. Ooh. it somewhere, dude.
Thank you.
I promise that's the darkest one, yeah? Hey, this is an old one. We're going to play an old one now. Hey, Justo. We're going to play Stitches just for you. We kind of changed, playing in a different key. We kind of played around with it the other day and worked out a different key for it. It's pretty cool. Just for you, Justo. We'll be right back. To play. I wonder what they'll be. How about Demi, like pound for pound, the hardest hitting fucking drummer in the Philippines, I'm telling you. No pressure, Demi, no pressure. Retuning is what the plans show up for. That's what everyone wants to see, right? On his guitar, and he's still got the little label, the tag hanging on his hand. Like, for fuck's sake, dude. We're playing a song about a guy called Jimbo. This is a song called Neon Eclipse.
Looking like something after dark, right?
About nothing that used to be called something else. Actually, no, I got that wrong. This is our newest release, it's called Wilted Flower.
Just that.
Okay, this is gonna be our last one. This is a really old one. Our last one. This is a really old one. This is a song called You Might Be the Problem. We'll be right back. you.